And these are crucial details coming in the Gauri Lankesh murder case. One of the suspects, Amol Kale, has spilled the beans on the modus operandi of the murder of Gauri Lankesh. He claims to have trained and brainwashed hundreds of people, and one of them was Parshuram Baghmare, who's another of the suspects in the Lankesh murder case. Amol Kale has told the SIT team that there are a total of 13 people who were involved in killing of Gauri Lankesh murder case. And Shrija has been consistently giving us inputs on the story on where the probe is heading. Shrija, this clearly is a significant development there, with Amol Kale spilling the beans on the entire modus operandi.
Obviously, because clearly we are seeing the fresh developments approaching at this point in time. Here is where Amol Kale has, in fact, before the SIT, has mentioned the fact that it is not just 6 or 7 people who have been involved in the murdering of Gauri Lankesh, but there are over at least 13 people. So which means one person is the accused who has been mentioned in the charge sheet, who is KT Naveen, and the rest of the 5 others are just suspects who have been lodged in the Parapanagrahara jail. Now remember, over the last couple of weeks, we have been seeing how the lawyers have also been, in fact, fighting for the bail of all the accused who are right now in the custody of the SIT. But that apart, if you're really going by the, in fact, the details, chilling details mentioned before the SIT by Amol Kale here, is that it's not just about 5 or 6 people. In fact, there are about 13 people involved. And also, he did point to the fact that he had contacted at least 10,000 people. Now, these contact numbers were sourced by Sujit alias Praveen, and also by understanding their behavior and also the reaction, especially to Save Hinduism. Based on that, we see Amol Kale recruited different people from different Hindu conventions, which were carried out especially in Goa, Maharashtra, and as well as Belagavi, which is in North Karnataka district. And he did, of course, give training in air gun, handling an air gun for over 100 people. This is especially in Belagavi. And only after giving them training, we understand that Parshuram Baghmore was recruited to pull the trigger.
Very, very crucial developments there in the Gauri Lankesh murder case. Shrija, thanks for joining in and getting us those.